It's Thursday, July 30th. The time is 5:57 p.m. and the temperature is 27 degrees Celsius. That was the intersection of St. Clair and Bathurst I was at. I'm currently walking east on St. Clair Avenue West. And in this video, I'll be heading down into the St. Clair West Station. I'll walk through the streetcar and bus platform and then head down to the subway platform, where I'll board the northbound train for one stop up to Eglinton West Station. At Eglinton West, the bus bays are currently closed due to construction, so I'll exit the station and head on to Eglinton Avenue West and find my way to the eastbound bus. That's Wells Hills Park. That's where the streetcars and buses descend down into St. Clair West Station. There's three entrances to the station. I'll be entering through the south entrance, which is just up here on the right. But there's also an entrance underneath that Loblaws supermarket there. And then on the north end of the station, there's an unmanned entrance at Heath Street. This station opened in 1978 as part of the northbound St. George extension. It sits on line one of the subway network on the university side. Here's a look down into the ravine. And just up here on the right is the subway entrance. Masks are mandatory, so I'll just slide mine up right now. Normally, at this time, there'd be quite a few people on the northbound train. But given that we're still in the midst of a coronavirus pandemic, I don't think it's going to be very busy. That was not a public accessible entrance I just showed you. And I could enter through these gates and jump straight down into the subway platforms.
I suppose it was some sawdust.
But instead, we'll walk around and take a look at the streetcar and bus platforms.
What that place happened with that?
It's generally good practice to sanitize your hands after touching door handles in the stations here. Thank you. So this is where the streetcars and buses pull in. You can, of course, take the streetcar both east and west along St. Clair Avenue West. It'll run east over to St. Clair Station at Yonge Street, and you can take it to the west over to the Stockyards area. Looks like there's a streetcar arriving. So this one is eastbound to St. Clair Station. Back in 2017, when they upgraded the streetcars to these new longer ones, they had to reconfigure the setup here to accommodate them. And there's a few different buses that run out of this station. That's the Christie bus. You could take that down to Koreatown at Bloor Street. And there's the Vaughan bus. That's the area where I entered the station. And it looks like the northbound train is rolling in right now. That was an empty train that's out of service. It says the next train is 4 minutes away, so I'd probably have time to go check the unmanned northern entrance to the station. It's certainly not very busy right now. Thank you. Hopefully this won't cause me to miss the next train. You can see at one point there used to be an operator here. Although I believe it's been unmanned ever since they installed the Presto tap-to-pay system. And let's head back down.
Thank you.
So this is Eglinton West Station. In 2 years' time, when the Eglinton Crosstown LRT opens up, there will be a transfer at the station, and it will be renamed to Cedarvale Station. And if you're wondering why, that's because the neighborhood it's located in is called Cedarvale. And in through here is where the bus bays would normally be accessed from. As you can see, they're currently blocked off due to the construction as they prepare to expand the station to accommodate the Line 5 LRT. Here's a look at some of the station construction going on underneath Eglinton Avenue West. Since I'll be catching, I think it's the 32 eastbound bus, I'll have to head over to the northbound or the north side of the street and find out where the temporary bus shelters are.
Then he called me.
This here is where Allen Road terminates and meets on Eglinton Avenue West. Way off into the distance there is Yonge and Eglinton. That's the neighborhood where I'm heading as I live there. So it'll be quite convenient once they finally get this LRT up and running. They were originally going to build a Western subway along Eglinton. I believe it would have started at this station and headed west. And construction had actually already started on that. In 1995, the conservative Mike Harris-led government put the kibosh on that. There's the 32C bus. Temporary shelter on Eglinton Avenue, south side. That's where we're heading. I didn't see any shelters that way, so I'm assuming they'll be just up here. I think that's them. Bus service is very frequent along Eglinton during the weekdays, so you don't normally have to wait any more than a couple of minutes. Here we go. There's a number of people waiting, and I see a few buses approaching off in the distance. This bus will do, providing it's not too crowded. Video here, so thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.